Please don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. All right.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you. Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
Only talking in viral TikTok sounds was really annoying. Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on. I can't believe how bad your report card was. I told you I was sorry. You're still grounded for 2 weeks. What? Come on, how is that even fair? That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school. Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet. What? Huh? Can you just say something? Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver. That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you. Actually, I didn't mean to give you that. Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girly. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back. Great, now I can't move. Stay here.
Jillian, wait.
I'll be right back.
Great, now I can't even move from this spot.
Jillian? What are you doing? Move out of the way!
Oh my gosh, thank you.
So, you're the girl that's cursed to do whatever she's told.
How do you know about that?
You haven't seen the tweet?
Jillian knew about my curse?
Yeah, she tweeted it to the whole school.
Now everyone's gonna try and take advantage of me.
It's gonna be okay. Our curses only last for 24 hours. Tomorrow you'll get a new one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, give me your lunch money. I know you can't resist.
Give that back.
Stand back and don't talk to me anymore. Slap yourself.
Ah.
Now punch yourself.
Jillian, what is your problem?
You should know. Don't listen to Jillian.
Thanks. This whole curse thing just isn't...
Want to give Jillian your curse permanently?
What?
Blake, it said I had the option to give my curse to Jillian permanently.
Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey.
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new squishmallow?
Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you tried to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth. I don't want to hear anything from you. Sorry, I can't understand. What did you just do?
Give me back my squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my purse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma? It's a real bit. Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket? Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I shouldn't have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's...
How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before I...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
Finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I?
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want. Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark. I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it. No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
The lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I'm not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal guards. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure that's true. We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand. Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
More bloopers from my chaotic filming. Ooh. I thought I could catch it.
And after they say it... My eyebrow is so itchy. Okay. How long has that been on my lip? I had a freaking hair on my lip. What you say? I am so sorry. Wow. I really don't want to share.
Why did I eat the whole thing?
You stupid. Stop it. get some help.
I slowly started to lose it. I lost it.
Hey, Mom, what's this?
It shows you what your soulmate is up to, honey. What does it say?
It says that, he wants to use the bathroom.
Not funny, you have to give him permission.
I'm sorry, okay? I hope he hasn't been waiting too long. He's asking for permission to go to school now? That could mean that we're the same age and maybe we'll even bump into each other.
What's he been wanting to do?
Just the normal stuff, like go to school and use the bathroom.
Ooh, what's he asking permission for?
He wants to go on a hike. He keeps asking me this over and over again. You are not kidnapping someone. Stop that.
Were you just talking about your soulmate?
No.
That's it. No more interacting with him.
But Mom...
I said no. He sounds dangerous.
This isn't fair. He was probably just kidding. He wants to come inside my house? I mean, sure. Wait, how does he know where I live? Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate? I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, Mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, Mother. I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess. I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit. I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me?
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must be-
Shh. Someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow! I am the princess, you idiot!
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress? That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. Alright, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmates, clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter?
My mom's coming.
My mom's coming. Go hide in that alleyway.
Ugh.
Hello, Mother.
I've been looking for you. How are you wearing that dress?
What are you talking about?
You can only wear what your soulmate wears. Did you disobey me and speak to him?
Mother, I would never directly disobey you. The system just had a glitch, and now it looks like I don't have to wear my soulmate's clothes anymore.
Okay, then you better be at the ball tonight, and stand up straight.
Of course, Mother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's something.
Listen, Princess, I can barely breathe in this dress.
I just need 30 minutes to make an appearance, then I'll tell my mom that I feel sick, and I'll be out of there.
There's a lot of princes at the ball.
I can see that.
Since you're forbidden to talk to your soulmate, why don't you talk to one of them, honey?
Just because you and Dad didn't work out doesn't mean that me and my soulmate won't.
Excuse me? Go to your room.
Fine. Perfect timing, actually.
What was that?
Nothing. I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this-
Soulmate's clothes coming-
I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this-
Soulmate's clothes coming off.
Dress. Psst, Nick, you can take this off now, and quickly, because there is a giant hole in the back.
Okay, but you realize it's night now.
Yeah, and?
And I like to sleep shirtless.
Okay, well, you can't do that, because that means I would have to sleep without a shirt.
Well, I made a sacrifice for you today, so maybe-
Oh! You know what? Just for that comment, you are going to be wearing this robe tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, go change.
Hey! The things I do for you.
Soulmate changing clothes.
Much better.
How long am I gonna have to keep wearing your clothes?
I don't know. As soon as this soulmate thing wears off, I guess.
Well, then there's something about me you need to know, Princess. There's something about me you need to know.
Wait, before you tell me, I just want to say I really appreciate you wearing my clothes for me, and I don't care if you're a commoner. I want to be with you.
Princess, the Queen has been looking for you.
I was just-
Enough! You're coming with us!
Good morning.
Mother, about last night...
Don't worry about it, honey. I've taken care of everything. You no longer need to wear your soulmate's clothes. Look.
What did you do?
Well, since the king is in charge of the system, I made a deal with him for you to marry his son.
Well, that's ridiculous, and I'm not agreeing to that.
Honey, the deal has already been made. The prince is on his way.
What?
It had to be done.
No.
Yes, you certainly won't be marrying your peasant soulmate.
I present to you your fiancé. Hello, princess.
But I...
Thought that I was a peasant? I only dress like that because I don't like to get recognized.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I wanted to tell you, but I'm glad to see that you love me for me. And I love you.
How many words, honey?
I got 100.
Remember, you have to use them by midnight or you die.
I got this. I know. I'll be fine. Ugh, crap. I barely talked at all today at school. I still have 50 words left and it's almost midnight. I have an idea.
This one is for the boys with the boomin' system. Top-down AC with the coolin' system. Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, super bass.
All words used.
How many words today, hun? 0? Wow, you lucky girl. Have fun.
You really got 0 words to use up today? Well, girl, I got a lot of words I gotta use up, so you can just listen to me talk. So, they all thought my score was fake. You're listening, right? Okay, good. So, then my boyfriend was like,
I am so sorry to do this, hun. I just can't handle all these words.
Why would you do that? There is 3 hours till midnight. I can't use up 10,000 words.
There's something you need to know about me.
There is 3 hours until midnight. I cannot use up 10,000 words.
There's something you should know. I'm not actually your mom.
Am I adopted?
No, your real mom has been taken. I'm your mom's twin.
Wait, what? Where is my mom?
She was sent somewhere to be killed.
You're lying.
I'm sorry, it's because she didn't use up all her words.
No.
And thanks to me, you'll be taken away soon too. My sister and I have a bad past. I'm just getting revenge. I work for the system, so if you can use up all your words by midnight, I'll let you save her.
Okay, fine. Then I'll start by cussing you out, you maniacal little bit.
No way you're finishing by midnight.
I have a better idea. And they both lived happily ever after the end. I still have 380 words left, and there's 20 minutes until midnight. I am sick of reading. Wait, that rap song that Daniel Radcliffe did on the Jimmy Fallon show. I can do that. Artificial amateurs aren't at all amazing. Analytically, I... Take that, challengers, get a tune up. Universal. Zigzag zombies zoom into the zenith. Hear everything my soulmate says, or taste everything my soulmate eats. The first one sounds kind of distracting, so I'll just go with the food option.
Here's your coffee.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Of course, sweetie. What's wrong?
What was in that?
Just coffee.
It literally tasted like a raw egg.
Soulmate was eating breakfast.
Ew, gross. He has raw eggs for breakfast?
Today we'll be reading... Yes?
I'm just really feeling sick right now.
Go ahead and go to the bathroom.
I'm pretty sure whatever he ate was straight out of a garbage can. Hey, is my lip bleeding?
No, why?
I started to taste blood.
Oh, maybe your soulmate is a vampire.
Hey, your brother got into a fight.
What?
Yeah, follow me.
Josh, stop! What is your problem?
This guy over here was hitting on you.
That doesn't give you the right to do that. Get out of the way. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just my lip.
Hey kid, want some candy?
Yes!
Okay.
Just follow me over here and I'll give you some.
Ow, you're hurting my ears!
Ah, come on. Don't be afraid. Follow me.
Get away from her! We're leaving. I told you not to talk to strangers.
I'm sorry.
Where's your headphones?
I lost them.
You what? I just bought you those. Remember, whispering is deadly. Getting ready for school?
Yep.
If you hear any whispering at all...
I know. Put on my headphones. Mom, I got this.
So, prom's coming up.
Yeah?
I was just wondering if you...
would want to come with me to prom.
That's not funny.
Aw, what's wrong?
Excuse me. Brienne? Hello?
I'm so sorry, Miss Sanders.
See me after class. I'm confiscating your headphones.
Oh, but my mom said...
Zip! Hand them over, you'll get them back later. I want to show you a video before you go.
Hi, you're watching ASMR.
Become queen or go to a strange land? Why would they even put that as an option?
Whoops!
Stepmother, what have you done?
Did you really think I would allow you to become queen?
What's happening to me?
You're being sent to a land with no happy endings.
What is this place?
Oh my gosh, there you are. You're late.
Late?
Yeah, you're Princess Briella, right?
Well, yes.
Okay, follow me. The kids are waiting.
Princess, you came to my birthday party.
Oh, it's your birthday?
Uh-huh.
Well, today's my birthday too, but I'm afraid it hasn't gone very well.
Aw, well, I have your book, Princess. Maybe that will make you feel better.
Oh, that's my home.
We read your book every day.
Thank you so much for entertaining them.
Of course.
How much do I owe you?
Oh no, you don't have to pay me anything, kind peasant, but I am looking for a place to stay. Do you think that I could stay with you for a little while?
Daddy,
please?